Hello guys, this is Sam. I'm playing Red Dead Redemption 2. तो चैप्टर 6 स्टार्ट किया, मतलब स्टार्ट हुआ था डच से बात करने के बाद ही चैप्टर 6 स्टार्ट होता है। जैकेट ही ऐसा है साला, ऑटो से माँ की चूत। देखो ऐसे चमक रहा है ना।
Well, here we are.
I can't believe that bitch ratted on us.
If she was even telling the truth, girl was great. Anyway, lead to it.
Sure, other.
अच्छा ये स्ट्रॉस का कोई मिशन है, साइड मिशन ही होगा। सीढ़ी का उधर मिशन दिखा रहा है।
I
don't have the choice anymore because he has TV, man. He knows what's going to happen to him.
Okay, guess I'll leave you to it then.
Yep.
Things are gonna be okay, Jack.
Can I go play in the cave?
No, I ain't safe in there. Well, try to keep your head straight.
Okay, I wish people would stop being mean.
I don't want to be mean. I don't want any experiments with Jack because he's just a kid, man. He hasn't seen anything. I know people explore, people just. Thank you. What is this? Fits here, right? What do I do with? I know Arthur is going to die, but how he dies? And how I...
Why is everyone acting so crazy, Morgan?
I guess folks are real scared.
We'll be fine. We always have been. Now Dutch will see us good.
No, I'm not.
From as desire, you're not some old world tombstone. Isn't that a beautiful death taken? You say so, Dutch.
I can't kill this guy, or otherwise I would have killed him already. I did not search the cave properly because we were fighting, right? I did not see what is inside this cave. Something interesting, maybe not. There's nothing. To take. This place is a dump. Just a cave. With these assholes too. Hey, and nothing else. There's a secret entrance, a secret outgoing exit. Okay, let's go do that Strauss's mission, whatever that is. I know the one guy in Valentine, maybe right? Valentine or Strawberry, he just stopped doing those, or stopped giving us information about stagecoaches because he's afraid and the law is very apprehensive and he fears the law. That's why he doesn't want to do or doesn't want to give out information anymore, or just doesn't do that kind of job anymore.
Long day ahead. Hey, I can see all this is hitting you hard.
Don't you try and sidle up. What are you looking at, Uncle?
How you doing?
Poor Martin. I don't believe it.
She knew the rules.
Okay, where is this Strauss?
Mr. Morgan.
There's Strauss.
No, I know. Are you, perhaps available for some work?
Debtors?
Yes.
I guess.
Your commitment to your duties is admirable. You know, Mr. Morgan, you are... Well, I'm sorry for you. No, never mind, I didn't...
Look, Strauss.
You take care.
I ain't dead yet.
No, of course not. That's what I was saying.
Debtors, Strauss. Who owes you money?
Well, there's a deserter from Fort Wallace. Get to him first. They're looking for him out on the road near Three Sisters. Man's name is J. John Weathers.
J. John Weathers.
Then there's a miner over in Annisburg. He's called Arthur. Like you.
Huh.
Arthur Londonderry. Family man, desperate. You know the type.
Couldn't one of the boys do this?
I tried. They lacked your figure.
Figure, huh?
Alright.
Take care,
Mr. Morgan.
Seek out the distance, recover the money. That's what I'm going to do. That may be Micah.
Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
As if it matters.
Or it may be this Bill guy. This is... What was he trying to race me with when he raced me? He had like this horse and he raced me. The fucking Dutch asshole. I guess I can five animal carcasses to.
Remember,
how many did I give?
Something like this anywhere else. Thanks, Pearson.
Okay, so in the map we see this edit downs. Where's the other one? We are very close to Ansburg, so we'll go to this one first. Do not seek absolution. Let's go there and then we go for the money debtors. I will not do Sadie's mission in this one. Me too,
okay.
Bro.
Okay, guess I'll see you later then.
You just worried about that cough.
He knows. $3 लेके घूम रहा है बंदा ये बाउंटी हंटर्स लोगों के पास भी $3 नहीं रहता कभी कभी ये तो भैया $4 बाउंटी हंटर्स लोगों से मेरे को सेंट्स मिलता है सेंट्स 20 सेंट 25 सेंट ये चार चार डॉलर तीन तीन डॉलर लेके घूम रहे लोग इसके पास भी $2 लगता है तो अभी सालों ने फायर किया ना मेरे पे रास्ता रोक के मारने का कुछ क्या ये देखो पाँच लगभग $5 था उसके पास छूट दिया मर्फी ब्रूड पता नहीं कौन लोग हैं की वजह से डेड आई फिर स्टैमिना बोलो कभी कभी नहीं होता है, मैंने आप लोगों को भी दिखाया भी था शायद। चीविंग टूबर को नहीं खाना है भाई, से जाना है। काम चल रहा है विटनेस। मैंने किसी को मारा भी नहीं है, पहले मेरे को फायर करना स्टार्ट। चीज मेरे को बहुत मतलब ख़राब लगता है इस गेम का, तुम कहीं पे चले जाओ तो वहाँ से निकलने जाओ तब भी साला ये लोग नहीं छोड़ता है। मैं तो निकल ही गया था वहाँ से, पीछे पीछे आ भी गया। गलती से घुस गया था ना, उसकी इतनी बड़ी सजा। $5 का बाउंटी है ना, वो क्या रहा है भाई? मेरे को घंटा समझ भी नहीं आ रहा है क्या हो रहा है। ये तो इधर से कोई आ ही रहा है। $5 के लिए इतने लोग? मैंने हेलो हाय बोल के कमाया था सारा गया। देखो कहाँ से कहाँ पहुँच गया मेरा ऑनर। काहे ले मादर चोद लोग मेरे को मार रहे थे। कितना मुश्किल से मैंने ऑनर बढ़ाया था। देखो 60 सेंट मादर चोद के लिए तो उसकी मम्मी को घुस के चोरे मादर चोद साला। 60 सेंट लेके साला मारने आया मेरे को। पता कौन हूँ मैं मादर चोद? के बाल जैसी औकात नहीं है तो मारने चले हैं। फिर से मेरे को 1000 लोगों को हेलो हाई बोल के फिर से मेरे को बढ़ाना पड़ेगा। छूती है मादर चौथ की औलाद। $5 बाउंटी था मेरा, $5। अभी भी $5 ही है। चूतिया साला ईडी चूतिया औलाद, घूम के जाना पड़ेगा मेरे को ईडी को पकड़ने के लिए। पता नहीं अचानक ये लोग फायर स्टार्ट कर दिया भाई, मेरे को समझने का टाइम भी नहीं दिया क्यों मार रहे हो, मतलब क्या क्या कर दिया मैंने, कुछ नहीं, डायरेक्ट फायर स्टार्ट। मजबूरी है इसलिए मैं ऐसे कर रहा हूँ। मैं तो अभी गोली मारता हूँ, कैरेक्टर से बाहर जाके कर रहा हूँ।
Sure, because I want to be pissing needles tomorrow.
This is Edit Towns.
This is down.
Go away. Just go away.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, but I... Well...
Well, you're sorry. Yeah, I heard you.
But... I mean... Well, I... This country is man unleashed. That's the thing. And it ain't my fault any more than it's anyone else.
Man unleashed? Then unleash goodness. Not just Hell's feeble brother's son.
Well, all I know how to do is fight. Yes? I was set free to fight. Where's your son, Mrs. Down?
Where you think. Down the mine. Until he gets sick. Which won't be long, given how hard they work him. See, women don't lack him, so he gets the worst of it.
Maybe I could go.
Well, maybe you could just leave us all alone. Maybe you could just go fight some other battle.
Oh, this is where I have to like... What the fuck? अरे क्या लाइन चला गया क्या? कसम माता चोद वेस्ट बंगाल इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बोर्ड की मोटी चोद सॉरी गाइस कुछ नहीं हो सकता बैटरी में तो आरडीआर में नहीं चल रही तो फस फस के चले गए क्या ही कर सकता हूँ भाई मैं अभी इन्वर्टर में लगा के चला रहा हूँ 300 वाट का लैपटॉप पता नहीं कितना देर तक सपोर्ट करेगा ये सीधे राइट में चलता हूँ भाई माइंड में से तो मैं थोड़ा देर पहले घूम के आया हूँ इसलिए उधर ही जाना पड़ेगा
Hey folks,
how could you show your face in this town again?
I am in a good mood for some reason.
That's good.
Hey, y'all.
You're not troubling me,
eh? Hello, mister.
Everything okay? Hey there, folks.
Hello.
Howdy.
How are you, ma'am? How's it going with you? Howdy.
तो करके और दो काम है भाई चलो जल्दी से यहाँ पे होगा कन्फ्रंटेशन एक चूतिया उसको
Died. And this man, he killed him. What are you doing here?
Leave the boy alone.
Why'd you kill his daddy? You after his mama?
Stop bullying me.
Get out of my business, mister.
Leave the boy alone.
Or what?
Or I'll kill you too.
You couldn't kill no one. Look at you, all ragged and sick and weak. Clear off, you goddamn hermit. Clear off! You and the horse son here.
Can't even fight your...
me go! Hit me then!
Come on. Why do I have to do fist fight here?
Some money. You and your mama can go someplace nice.
Well, why are you doing this?
Listen, take this, or try and talk to your mama, and get out of here. Now run.
I'll try.
Good boy. I don't want to see you here again.
Is that okay? Did they take my sidearm? Motherfuckers.
Okay then, Martin.
Hey now,
what now?
How about you put that away?
You think so? Next one. There's one CB. Oh, I think that's the one we left off there with. I was just so pissed off that I cannot use my guns there. I have to wait barehanded. That guy just disarmed me like that. That pissed me off. They were bullying that kid.
Mister?
Hello.
That's a fine horse you got there.
Thanks.
Okay, my girl.
Yeah.
Up with this woman. So I'm dying. Why should I care about honor anymore? Right?
You folks around here actually do any work? It's all right. Save your breath.
What you trying to stop?
I'm talking.
What on earth is your problem?
Whoever I have on my team in Fortnite always gets like I was like, I thought he was going to kill me again. I did not want to get killed by a fucking cougar.
Okay, girl.
But surely I can take this.
Medicine?
Medicina? Ya para qué?
I gave him medicine, but it did not. He didn't have any time left.
You all right, girl?
Yeah. How many strange assholes or coincidences I will find? This is me taking provisions for this woman here.
I felt in a long time. If we hadn't caught that rabbit, I don't think I'd made it another day.
Well, you look better.
Better and determined, thanks to you. And if I'm gonna learn to hunt, I figured it was time I learned how to use Cal's gun properly.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, let's just say my prey is looking decidedly unscathed. But the end of labor is to gain leisure. Is that not what Aristotle said?
I don't know much about Aristotle, but I know a thing or two about shooting a gun. Look, you gotta hold steady and firm. Hmm? You just focus, breathe slowly, and always pull the trigger on empty lungs. Here, I'll show you. Okay. Calm and steady. Don't snap at the trigger.
You make it look so easy.
All right. You try now. Remember to breathe.
Wait to breathe out. Wait to breathe out. Would you look at that? I haven't hit one that close all day.
Not bad. Focus on the inhale. Shoot on the exhale. My turn. I'll shoot a few more this time.
Oh no, that wretched rat is back. Over there, you see? It's been a thorn on my side ever since we moved here. Kill it, please.
Are
they?
I think I heard some glasses shatter.
Thank you.
Yes, you did.
Would you join me for a meal? It's the least I can do.
Okay. I'll join you, but I'm not coming empty-handed.
Take a seat at the table. Food is just about done.
maybe I will just drop it. I will leave it here.
Oh good, you're back. The least I can do is serve you a hot meal. Well, it's good and hot. I hope you enjoy it. You helped me catch it after all. Bon appetit.
Oh, there's nothing
Please
in the bowl.
Enjoy. And thank you again for everything. I really am grateful.
It was nothing.
You're a good man.
Well, you don't really know me.
I know enough.
Good men don't live
long. It's always mortifying than ourselves. You helped me to see that. My husband, Cal, was such an optimist. I found that to be very contagious. But there's a fine line between optimism and naivete. And we were both born with a silver spoon. Banquets, butlers, valets.
Sounds terrible.
There's just so many people, so many things.
What the fuck?
Lost in it. Crushed by it. My father was very overbearing. Then we came out here and I got crushed by this. You know, I pictured myself picking fresh vegetables, sipping homemade wine, writing a great novel. But I turned out to be a far more pathetic anti-heroine than any I could ever pen.
I reckon you'll be just fine.
Are you all right? Can I get you some water?
I'm fine. I just, thank you for this. I think it's best if I make...
Stay right there. It's gonna be okay. Dear Arthur, I have gone out hunting. Not a phrase I thought any pen of mine would ever ink, but nonetheless one I'm very proud to finally be able to write. I am so very grateful to you for all the help and encouragement you've given me. There is some money in a box on the nightstand. Please take it. I have far more than I need back in the city, and I'd like you to have it. Please take care, and remain true to the man I know you are.
We go to this place next. Obadiah Hinton. Oh, that guy. She's out hunting, so yeah, she will definitely come back, right? Why did she leave me money then? Maybe I will visit her again after some time.
Yeah!
I don't want to get negative honor for just 66 cents. It's just ridiculous. Maybe I will take the ball gun though. Something more here.
Let's go, girl.
Take the right, then go to this place. So two cougars attacked me today. And I killed both of them. Holy. Was too close. इसलिए मैं सब फैमिली नहीं चाहता भाई. फैमिली रहेगा ही तो झमेला होगा. सब कुछ में झमेला होता है फैमिली में. Oh, that looks like a painting, a carving. Look at this. You can find this carving in nearby deer cottage here in a little bit south of Ansburg, nearby Brandy Drop and Roanoke Valley. Is a deer cottage. You will find this. I was thinking about something else, but when I saw something strange, I went close and then found it. So this video was not fully useless, huh? Let's just do this one. And we'll do the depth collection in the next video. I'll just meet this old guy. I'm not Strauss's henchman that whatever he will tell me to do, I will just do it blindly. Bhag, then no bhag. सारा बैटरी में ही चल रहा है. मतलब बैटरी में होने खेलना ही नहीं चाहिए भाई. मैं उसमें खेल के रिकॉर्ड कर रहा हूँ क्योंकि साला डब्ल्यू बी सी नहीं, वेस्ट बंगाल का इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. भाई मेरे को नेगेटिव क्यों मिल रहा है यार? ये तो मैं गोली मार रहा था इसलिए मैंने मारा इसको। अबे हद है चुती आपका भाई। मारो तो भी नहीं, मारो तो खुद मार देगा मेरे को। तो ये करूं क्या? घास छिलू चोद, ये मुझे मार के निकल जाए। ये देखो गड्ढा बना के रखा था मेरे को मारने के लिए। यही समझ में नहीं आ रहा कि मतलब यहाँ पे अभी लाल लाल लिखा रहा सामने। साले लोग मेरे को चांस ही नहीं दे रहे। माता चोद, एक के बाद एक साला चुतिया। इधर ही था ना, अबे नहीं दिखा रहा। अजब हाल है भाई। चलो थैंक यू गाइस फॉर वॉचिंग, स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर मोर एंड डू फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब। बादाम पिस्ता खाया करो यार, तो याद रहेगा सब्सक्राइब करने के बारे में।